and exalted, sitting upon his throne. Seraphim hovered, hiding their faces, crying and calling to each other. I'm so unworthy, oh, and